Hello everyone. As most of you probably already know, today Jakex released the Solomon Store, which allows you to buy in-game items and emotes for real-life money. Currently it's all cosmetic, so it's not terrible right now, but it's still microtransactions, and it's the first step on a path to full-on buying experience and real items, knowing Jakex at least, and seeing what they've done in the past. In this video, I'm going to be showing all of the current rewards, and there are quite a few of them, and I've divided them up into different sections, which you can see in the description, so you can just skip around if you want to see that. And also, I'd like to give a big thanks to all of the people who helped to model the items for me, and I've also got a list of their names in the description as well as on the screen here. So, yeah, definitely big thanks for that. So, all of the items are cosmetic, so here we are with the first couple items. The weapons here, they cover up the normal weapons that you wear in-game, so if you buy these, you have the option of toggling them on, which will make them appear over whatever one-handed weapon you're using. So say you're wearing a Chaotic Rapier and you wanted to show the Pact Breaker sword here, you can just toggle that on and it'll look like that. You can do it for any weapon, which is a bit strange, and there are some bugs with it at the moment where it'll show the wrong weapon, and it's also a bit strange with things like polypore, because that's supposed to be unique to that. But anyway, there isn't really much else to explain, so I'm going to stop talking and put on some music here. All of the costumes are just cosmetic, so there's really nothing more to mention about those. I'll mention that the emotes that I show for skills later, they just take the place of the normal skilling emotes, so that it's not actually slowing you down or speeding it up because of the new animations, just to put that out there. And yep, that's everything. So if you'd like to keep watching from here, go ahead. Otherwise, I've got the links to different places in the video in the description, so you could take a look at that instead. And yep, that's it. So enjoy the rest of the video.